This is Akash here. Today I am going to share my three big lessons that I learned in my life. The first lesson is, honesty is the best policy. Also, I am not very old. I am old enough to think, understand and decide. The old people says that honesty is the best policy. On many occasions, it has been proved that it is true. Actually, being honest is more important than being honest with others, because it gives us a clear conscience and gives us to endure fearlessly. The most important event that helped me to learn the lesson, that was when I admitted that I catch miss during the final match of an inter-school competition. We were ultimately defeated. Also, because of the clear acceptance, I admit one and all. The second lesson that learned is, time is money. Time does not stop for anyone. A person who understands the importance of time can achieve many successes in his life. When I was in 11th class, I spent my lot of time for playing games, due to which I get very less marks. Then my parents explained to me that time is considered to be the most valuable in this world. Apart from time, we can spend anything and get it back, but we cannot get it back after spending time. Then I understood the importance of time, and most of time I spend on my study and get good marks in 12th class. That the third lesson that I learned in my life, that is, never hesitate in asking questions. I have been very lazy person at starting of my career. I was also very shy because